Guys, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Dungeons. Today we're going to start with the story, but in the next difficulty. I think it's called Adventure. Let's say we jump straight into it. Let's quickly look at some gear we will never use anyway. Not going to use in level 26 thing. This I also don't like it. Going to keep this unique armor for now. I don't need that. I'll keep on to this windhorn. Nah, I don't see the point of that. I'm not going to use this. Alright, so let's check it out. So we have all these missions now. Difference is we can do them in Adventure 1. So now our power is different. And there are also new items to unlock. Okay. I really like the idea of this. So you get extra out of your game. I also heard that there are extra secrets now, which is pretty nice. It's not like you're exactly playing the same stuff to the dot.
By the Arch-Illager's decree, all free folk.
Yeah, we've already seen this shit. Alright. And we've leveled up already. Check down here. It's impossible to find anything here, you can't see anything. So we collect souls even though we are not using our bow. It's quite easy so far. Down here. Ooh, first time we played this, I think that was one pot. Thank you. Alright, we'll check this area first. This should lead to that cave as well. Over here. We'll check these areas here down below first. This cave's definitely the other way around. It looks different, but it's not bigger or smaller. Let's call our llama friend back. So much health. Actually insane. Even the cow is 2 hits now. Damn, many coins. Damn, this area is definitely way, way, way bigger. Oh, that sucks. Should have been a chest right here, or like gems at least. Okay, then we'll just continue, I guess. Wrecking his ass. It's better, but I do have quite the ability on this one. Oh, it's this one. When your health drops below 25%, God. What? Emits a blast every 2 seconds, that's reducing attack speed. What the hell? This is way better. Okay, so definitely this one. So these are actually more expensive, okay. So now you have powerful abilities that are even better than the normal ones. Very cool, this armor. So, was there a point to all of this? So I haven't found like any chest or anything. Oh, there are some gems. But that's about it. Arrows. We're supposed to get on that. Yep, we are. I didn't realize it was higher up. Is this the area with the secrets? No, not yet. That's yet to come. Nothing up here, then we'll check the house. Should be supplies and two gem chests, yep. Nothing. Soul rope. Looks pretty cool. It's not as good, I'd say. The level is higher, so that's one thing. So I'm almost at a full soul outfit. Yeah, I think I'll stick with this. Get rid of that, rid of that. This is the area with the secret. That's just sad. You just get fucked by 10 of them and you can't do anything about it. So it once again did nothing. They said it would change something. Didn't do anything. Are you fucking kidding me? What the hell, dudes? What's the point of that? So weird. Okay, we got the objective. Let's get going. What the hell? What the hell? What the fuck was that? Oh. nothing. Still have a secret to find. Which is probably the button we pressed. It doesn't do anything again. Alright then, old man. Thank you, Llama. Secrets. A soul bow. So it's like my crossbow, but only it's a bow. Might go for that, you know. Definitely looks pretty cool. Chance to deal triple damage based on the souls you have. Sure, why not? It deals triple damage and it goes through them, that's a nice combination. Like big amounts of them with the thunder, you actually get like all your souls almost back. Nothing. Completed.
These villagers are free from the clasp of the Illagers. All thanks to you.
You're welcome. That's nice. Guess I'll just get rid of this too. Alright, so let's have a quick look. Maybe try and get some artifacts. What was that? Upgrades. It's not an upgrade. That is. Actually, I have that equipped. No, it does look pretty cool, but I don't see me actually using that. Alright guys, I'm going to end this episode right here. Thank you so much for watching. I hope to see you in the next episode. Please leave a like, subscribe, and till the next video, goodbye and thank you so much for watching.